Can you be labeled a domestic terrorist just for voting? Stay tuned. Machine manufacturer has been caught collecting fingerprints of Tea Party voters. The fingerprints were reportedly sent to the Homeland Security domestic terrorism database. Follow the story at nationalreport.net.